guys, this is my outfit today. I'm wearing the green flannel thing, some black leggings, and some black tennis shoes. I am a little late, so I can't talk much, so I'll probably just talk to you guys when I get home. Hey guys, so I'm home right now. First thing I need to do, even though I do need to edit, I desperately need to film. So I think I'm gonna do that. I'm probably gonna get some water because I'm kind of thirsty. And then I will film. Sorry it's out of focus and my room is really messy, but the first thing I need to do is set up the camera on this tripod. And then I'm gonna film here, and my room is like a complete disaster. But I'm going to do that, and I have something on my lip, and I have no idea what it is, but it's like red. You guys can see it. It might be the beginning of a cold sore, I don't really know, but I'm going to set up the camera and then film, and I'll probably talk to you guys after. So guys, I just finished filming. It was so much fun, and now I need to edit yesterday's vlog. I need to do that. Okay, now I got you guys off the tripod. Sorry you're like sideways, that looks really weird. Now that I have finished filming, I need to edit yesterday's vlog. And yeah, so I'm just going to get started and hopefully I can finish soon. I actually have church tonight and it's like flannel night, which is why I wore this, and there's also gonna be waffles. So I'm really excited. And yeah, so I'm just gonna edit and watch TV. So guys, sorry the sink is running in the background, but I just finished editing the vlog and now I'm going to upload it. Okay guys, so I just went up and now I'm going to make it public, and right now it is almost 5 o'clock. It won't focus, but it is 4:54 and it is almost 5. What am I saying? I'm gonna upload this now. Well, I'm gonna put this up now. Okay guys, so I just put up yesterday's vlog, and actually I forgot to do the chocolate of the day yesterday, and also I need to do today, so I'm gonna open those. So yesterday was the 11th. We have three, and I'm gonna try to stop forgetting because I've been forgetting a lot lately. I'm gonna try to stop forgetting, but I'm not making any promises. So guys, now we are leaving to go to church. Hey guys, so I am home, and the first thing I need to do is some laundry. Right now it's like 8:30. I'm going to try to get it done. So I'm going to go get the laundry because I did it the other day and I just haven't been putting it away. So I need to do that. My grandpa actually comes tomorrow, so I might clean up my room a little bit. And yeah, so I'm going to go get it and put it away.